Now, the good news is I get straight to the point very quickly. How much did you earn in your current position? The reason I actually address wage at the beginning is because right at the end of the interview, I will wrap everything up in one question. So when you're actually talking about your roles, tell your interviewer how much you're earning, what your salary is and what your OTE is and what your average earnings are in a year. That is very important for sales.